and Guinea-Bissau. We must pay attention to protect the institution and protect democracy. I wish to underscore the fact that we stand against unconstitutional change of government in our sub-region, and we will continue to do so. I therefore urge all of us to stand strong and highly committed in the face of any challenge in Sierra Leone and Guinea-Bissau. The message must go down clearly that we will support a democratically elected government, not unconstitutional exercise, without let of hindrance. Democracy must win if we fight for it. And we will definitely fight for democracy. Your Excellencies, during this 64th ordinary session, we will consider, as always, several issues, reports, and memoranda affecting critical areas and agenda of the community. I urge us to carefully consider the issue to be presented to us and make concrete and far-reaching decisions for the benefit of our community. Once again, the re-elected president of Sierra Leone is present here. We are saying loud and clear that we are with you. And as I conclude, I thank you all for coming to this summit. I wish all of us a successful and fruitful deliberations, as well as a pleasant stay in Abuja. Enjoy yourself. Thank you.
We thank His Excellency, the Chair of the Authority, President and Commander-in-Chief of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, for his warm welcome. E convido agora.